Nain is a small, remote, isolated community in northern Labrador. Their health clinic does have a nursing staff, but only one visiting physician for the entire community of 1,500. Patients must depend on air travel 9 months of the year to see a specialist, and bad weather often delays access to needed medical services.
There's only one way in and one way out of communities like Nain. And those flights are often unreliable and they're always expensive. So when a plane doesn't land, patient care can be compromised. And it leaves patients, their families, nurses, and doctors frustrated because of the inability to provide access to the care that patients need in these northern and remote communities.
Enter Rosie the Robot, a telerobotic system that is helping people in this remote community access specialist care as part of a pilot project initiated by Dr. Ivar Mendez.
When I learned about Dr. Mendez's work, I saw how all that could change. I saw the possibilities with the use of tele-robotics, leveling that playing field.
And to be able to do that, we have used a tool called the RP7 Remote Presence Robot, which is a robotic system that uses regular internet communications to be able actually to see and in real time take care of patients that are at a distance from our center.
So you're going to do an eye exam on this patient.
Now what we can do is the specialist can go visit you. He can spend the 5 minutes visiting you via the robot and save you the travel, save admit time at that high acuity hospital, and it will save his time.
It's just like anything new, you know, it's always the strangeness of it first, but I think people will take to it just like they do to us going back and forth here and doing the things that we do. And not only that, I'm sure they'll be happy that they'll be able to talk to the doctor on the other end instead of maybe having to go to Goose Bay. So that's where any nervousness that they will have about this will disappear, because it will mean they can stay home.
As Canadians, we're always proud of our healthcare system. And our healthcare system is predicated to equal access to healthcare. Individuals that live in the smaller communities, individuals that live in communities that are far away from urban centers, do not have the same access to healthcare of a citizen that lives either in Halifax or in Toronto. So we have, over the past decade or so, worked very hard in bringing not the patient to the center, but bringing the expertise that resides in the center to the communities anywhere in Canada.